and 3 mm in diameter is extended by 0.75 mm when a weight W is suspended from the wire. If the same weight is suspended from the brass wire 2.5 meter long and 2 mm in diameter and it is elongated by 4.64 mm, determine the modulus of elasticity of brass if that the steel be 2.0 into 10 power of 5 Newton per mm square. So in this question, we have two wires. One is steel wire with having a 2 meter long, 3 mm diameter and delta L extended by 0.75 millimeter with an load W. And similarly, we have the another wire with made of brass that is 2.5 meter long, 2 millimeter diameter and it is elongated by 4.64 millimeter. We have to calculate what is the modulus of elasticity of the brass. So for the steel, they have given as 2.0 into 10 power of 5 Newton per mm square. Let us take the given data. For the steel material, we have taken all the value, that is LS, DS and delta L and Young's modulus for the steel material. For the brass, we have the same dimension except we don't have the Young's modulus for the brass material. We have to calculate what is the Young's modulus for the brass material. So as we know, the Hooke's law, delta L is equal to PL divided by AE, where delta L is the deformation change in length is equal to P either load into length divided by area into Young's modulus. By using this formula, we have to calculate what is the Young's modulus for the brass material. We have two cases. For one, it is for steel. So let us take the given equation, and where P is equal to, this becomes an equation. Substitute all the equation and let us say equation number 1. For this case 2, it is for the brass wire. So again we are using the same equation and we are calculating P. So let us say the equation number 2. Now equating 1 and 2, we have to calculate what is the Young's modulus for the brass material. So equating 1 and the previous 1 and this one, we'll get what is the Young's modulus for the brass material. So we'll get the Young's modulus for the brass material 0.909 into 10 power of 5 Newton per millimeter square. Thank you.